I would have to give you the best approach to understanding of this. It should be safe, meaning like it shouldn't be long-term effects, which keratopigmentation doesn't. It could be effective. You could have choice of colors and you could have more or less immediate result. All of that is attributed to keratopigmentation. Why? Because you can choose the pigment. It's similar to any refractive procedure like LASIK or even SMILE. And that's why recovery is pretty quick.